Small towns, bright lights, Saturday night, and balls and hula halls are flashing their lights. Making change behind the counter in the penny arcade sat the fat girl, daughter of Virginia and Ray. Lydia. And Lydia hid her thoughts like a cat behind her small eyes sunk deep in her fat. She read romance magazines up in her room. Felt just like Sunday on Saturday afternoon. But dreaming just comes natural, like the first breath from a baby, like sunshine feeding daisies, like a love hidden deep in your heart. Bunk beds, shaved heads, Saturday night, a warehouse of strangers and 60-watt light. Staring at the ceiling, just wanting to be, they one of too many, a young PFC. Donald. And there were spaces between Donald and whatever he said. Strangers had forced him to live in his head. He envisioned the details of romantic scenes after midnight and the stillness of the barracks and dreams. But dreaming just comes natural, like the first breath from a baby, like sunshine feeding daisies, like a love hidden deep in your heart. Hot love, cold love, no love at all. Portrait of guilt is hung on the wall. Nothing is wrong and nothing is right. Donald and Lydia made love that night. Love. They made love in the mountains. They made love in the streams. They made love in the valleys. They made love in their dreams. But when they were finished, there was nothing to say, because mostly they made love from 10 miles away. But dreaming just comes natural, like the first breath from a baby, like sunshine feeding daisies, like a love hidden deep in your heart.
Thank you. Take care.